Is Turkey a safe country for Syrian refugees? Amnesty International doesn't think so, and with Europe's deal on returning migrants there taking effect from Monday, the rights group claims Ankara has been forcing thousands of Syrians to go back to their war-torn homeland.
Well, the Turkish government needs to stop this blatantly illegal and inhumane practice. There's no room for any country to be returning individuals to a conflict zone. In turn, the EU must be encouraging Turkey to stop this and can certainly not even contemplate returning to Syrians whilst this very real risk of their being then sent back to Syria from Turkey exists.
As the Greek parliament passed legislation needed for the deal to be implemented, Turkey's foreign minister denied authorities were sending Syrians back against their will. A spokesman for the European Commission said it took the allegations seriously and would raise them with Ankara. For those on the front line, Monday's looming ominously. More than 50,000 migrants and refugees are stranded behind closed borders in Greece. Their future looks more uncertain than ever.